Do I even have to like introduce what we're doing today? It's our last regular season game. We're going against NSU. Yeah, easy win.
NSU.
We have Kiela as our inside trading news. She's gonna give us all of the insight on NSU. Let's get this win. T, you're back. Brendan, what happened? Where were you?
I'm sorry, bro.
What
I
the
let,
fuck?
I let you down, bro.
We got deep res in the shorts and the white shirt. What's going on right now? What made you think this was a great idea?
I don't know what made you think it was a great idea. I'm Delulu.
Jen, I heard Board was going to play. We already got Dylan's ass in there. Do you think you're going to make a comeback, a debut?
I don't have a white shirt.
That's...
Excuses. Hey.
Hey, fun fact, Frank actually went to LA and came back. Trust him him for this game.
Go here, literally at 7:16. Put my shoes on, and now I'm here. Sure.
Commitment.
TVSA, bro.
Trevor, it's your last regular season game. How are we feeling right now?
You know, we're locked in, last seed. We're just going to go out there and have fun tonight. Dylan Lee is playing. We got...
Does that mean we're not expecting to win?
And you?
Nathan Tran, general member. You're a bit in some conflicting grounds right now. You're a gem member for TVSA, but your girlfriend's the pres of NSU. Oh. What side are you going to pick?
TVSA.
What the fuck?
Oh. Hey, Frank, can we expect any pushing or roughhousing today?
Whoa. As TVSA board member, we don't condone any violent or unsportsmanlike conduct.
What?
What number is this guy?
What? 69?
He's locked in.
Winnie, Katie, who's gonna win this game?
We're gonna win. Yeah.
Who's weird? Is that NSU?
NSU!
Oh man. Not again.
I just want to win. Brendan! Hey! Trevor, we're winning by 2 points, Trevor.
Oh my God.
2-3, and we're tied. Can we double? Hey! Peter, can we win?
Yeah.
Who do we need to put in?
Hey, if I go in, it arrives.
Frank. Oh, Mono. Oh, he's pissed. He's angry.
It really made y'all mad, but I guess this is what I gotta do to make y'all rap. I mean, can't fool the city, man, they know what's up. Second floor, Tussie's getting shoulder rubs.
That's my big! Oh, that is not my big! That is not my big! Oh! Hey, 10 bucks! Brendan, 10 bucks! 10 bucks!
That was a 2-pointer. That was a 2.
I know that you gotta be a thug.
Let's go, Frank!
Saying what she meant when she told you to open up. Yeah, trigger fingers turn to Twitter fingers. Yeah,
you
get.
You know, Dylan Lee's about to go in and change the course of this game.
That's what I'm saying. He's in! Oh my God! Oh my God! Holy God. Am I dreaming?
He's playing against Andre.
Hey! Leave him alone!
That's Dylan!
Dunk it!
Get open!
Oh my God!
Give the ball to Dylan. I'm laughing too hard.
Oh hell no!
What? The rebound! What the?
Hey, look!
Dylan! A little bit more hustle! Come on!
Thank goodness, you are. The camera's on me, bro.
Wait, you're telling me we scored 41 points?
That's crazy!
Wait, Brendan Dunn! Hey! Hey! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! Wait, look at let him cook.
Come on, for God.
Hey. Oh!
Yeah, bro, like,
what the fuck? Yo, what happened? What is 41 minus 17? That's what? 24? We're down by 24, Brandon. How can we win?
Everyone knows the answer.
We gotta put you in. I need more pushing, more content.
Oh, you want more violence? Violence is not the answer.
Or, no, 10 more threes.
Oh, three.
Shoot! Three! Oh! Yeah, you ready for round two? Round two.
Someone's gonna bring us back from 40 points. It's that man right there.
I'm gonna be honest, I think they just called Mercy Rule. I don't think Dylan's going in.
I think he's about to score 40 points.
I don't think he's going in. I don't think he's going in.
Oh. All right, wait. The score is 27-69. Wait.
Hey, 1v1.
Wait, Trevor, explain. There's still time on the clock, but we're not playing.
No, we got Mercy.
Hey.
What is that? Say that again. What
1v1 happened? Presidents, last point wins.
Wait. Frank, I'm still a bit confused. What does Mercy mean?
It means the other team has decided to take it easy on us, you know what I mean?
Wait.
You basically, they're, what's the word? Euthanizing. They're euthanizing us.
Just to make us feel better. Cost.
Well, Trevor, it's another loss. This time you got mercied. I don't think that has ever happened before. What does that even mean?
It means we had time on the clock left and the score people went away. They left.
They are no longer there. So, what now?
We get ready for playoffs next week.
Yay.
Or 2 weeks.